suspicion.
I told you not to go to school with it on, Jude. Go take it off now. Stop telling me what to do. You don't own me. I'm not a baby.
I know that.
Stop treating me like one. I'm 13. And everyone keeps treating me like a kid because you do.
You know what? Just get out of my way and leave me alone.
Let's go. But I'm Gerald. Yeah. And I can always have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take her shopping, you know Yves Saint Laurent. But nope, she ain't with it though. All because she got her own dough. Boss, if you don't know, she could never ever be a broker.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys.
I think he's a bad influence on you. I don't think you guys should be hanging out with him.
You know what? Just shut up.
Excuse me?
No, do not talk to me.
Then stop telling me what to do.
You don't own me. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me. Don't tie me down, cause I never stay.
It's a little different. How is it different?
Well, for starters, Robert actually wants to be in my life.
Donald just signed the papers and walked away.
Robert signed the papers too. Is he better because he's rich?
Donald doesn't want anything to do with you.
You don't know what he wants.
That's pretty obvious.
I don't believe you.
No.
She's the baddest, straight up vicious, texting her and asking her if she's alone and sending some pictures. She said no.
What?
Well, goddamn. She said come over and see it for yourself. Never ask her for your help. Independent woman, she ain't for the show.
It's the first time I've smoked.
She's the one. Smoke with her until the.
I stand up until we see the sun and baddest ever. Swear she knew it better than I ever seen it done.
Never borrow, she ain't never alone.
That's when
she told me she ain't never, ever, ever, ever gonna be on. Somebody like me before though.